Hi, this is Laurie Robb. I'm going to spend just a few minutes discussing how to find the article that you need for discussion board one. I'm in your assignment right now in your psychology class, and you'll see that there's a lot of information that your teachers expect you to answer. So make sure that you also include information from your textbook. That's a common mistake that students make. They refer to the article, but they don't refer to the textbook. I'm going to go ahead and click into the research guide for psychology. And it takes me to this page, including the video at the top that helps you, the one we're making. And this box here will show you the type of information that you need to find in your article to be able to complete this assignment, including the most important section of an original paper that you're looking for, original research, is the methods section. And this includes the participants and the information about how the actual research was conducted. Make sure that you find an article that has these sections. If you don't, then you probably haven't found original research if you don't see the sections, and you won't be able to answer the questions. Also notice that this article will probably be more than one or two pages long. So if you find a super short article, you don't have original research in the full text. You may have an abstract, or you may have a different type of article. So I'm going to click into one of the research, the psychology databases that I've included here. The difference between using a specific database, a subject database, versus going into the all-in-one search is that when we do psychology, we're not going to look through business journals and we're not going to look through literature and those type of things. I've already keyed in some keywords here that I know will work. So whenever you put in your keywords for the topic you're looking for, you may have to go back and tweak. So please don't be discouraged that your keywords may not give you immediately the types of results you want. I also put the word social media together in quotation marks because those two words I need to stick together in that order. Those quotation marks are important because they signal to the database that that is a multi-word keyword that we want to hold together. So when I look at this list, I have almost 1,500 results. I can limit by full text. I can limit by scholarly journals, which is where original research is located. Dissertations have original research as well, but it is not in your assignment, and dissertations can be super, super long. I can also limit by publication date if I wanted to, but I'm not going to do that for this one. So I'm going to choose the first one. I have already looked and I know this one will work. As I said before, it's probably going to take you more than one try, so don't be discouraged. I see in this article at the top of the page, it says original research. It has all of these authors, a title, abstract, intro. I have another scroll bar here to get through the PDF. If I go down, I can see a section for methods. So that is a huge signal to me that this is going to work. And here are my tools, how they actually conducted this research and the analysis. So this is an example of an original paper that would meet the qualifications for this assignment. I also have these little tools on the right, including the download, the citation button. I want to give you a little word of warning. This is still in APA 6. APA 6 upgraded to 7 last fall, but our databases are not completely upgraded. So what you want to do is probably take this citation, put it somewhere in, in your discussion board, in a Word document somewhere, and compare it to how it should look for 7. There may be some minor upgrades that you have to do. I can show you how to find a good 7 example. There's an email that you can email this article to yourself in case you can't finish your assignment right now when you're looking at it. You can go back and just pull it out of your email and you don't have to do the research again. So I hope this has been helpful. Make sure that you follow your teacher's guidelines. And make sure you find an article from the library that meets the criteria. And also, we have the APA 7 link right here. So whenever you are making sure that your citation is correct, you can compare it against the scholarly journal that's down in here, okay? Well, I hope this helps. And if you have